Okay. We say that the devil is in the details. And this is why I agree. Mostly I don't agree to teach too much. I like to teach a concept, not a technique. The guy's coming and I'm stopped because he blocked, because he's a knife man. I'm trying to track the hand and everything is open for me. So sometimes I committed to the attack, we go slowly. The more I committed to the attack, my hand blocked. When I have the gun here, and I do this, there is a big, yeah, you want to drop it down, you want to drop the gun down, if somebody gets shot, it depends on the relative position. And this is why details are the devil.